Voters across British Columbia have a choice in this fall's electoral reform referendum. Do we keep the current first-past-the-post system of choosing MLAs or move to a form of proportional representation? First, what is first-past-the-post? It's the name given to how we elect politicians right now. The province is split up into individual ridings, where individuals put their name forward to be on the ballot. Everyone has one vote, and the candidate with the most votes becomes the district's MLA. In Canada, we've used this system almost exclusively for 150 years. It tends to produce stable governments, with one party having a majority of seats, and direct accountability between individual politicians and voters in their district. But it means parties can easily get a majority in the legislature with 40% or less of the vote. And some people can spend decades never electing a provincial politician because they vote one way, but the majority of people in their region always vote the other way. That's why some are attracted to proportional representation. It's an alternative method of electing representatives. Countries around the world use different variations, but in all cases, PR leads to a stronger correlation between percentage of vote and percentage of seats. And some people might be more motivated to vote, because it will affect the makeup of the legislature even if their preferred candidate loses. It also tends to result in more parties and more minority legislatures. That can mean collaboration, but also more instability, with smaller parties having an outside influence. So there are trade-offs to both. The question is, which values are more important to you? You have until the end of November to get your ballot in. To learn more about the three different proportional representation systems that are on the ballot, click here.